look gorgeous here on the cover of this magazine.
Thank you.
And I couldn't help but staring at your tats.
Well, I love your accent.
The tattoos, I'm talking about the tattoos,
yeah.
Of course.
Oh,
yeah, look, if you see it.
Right.
Yeah. That's your tats.
I know.
Yeah, you know, you say one's red and one's blue. Yeah. And they're down here too, yeah.
What do they say?
What are they?
Well, they're both poetry. The top one is this Pablo Neruda quote that I like. And the bottom one is from this 10th century poet, philosopher named Omar Khayyam. It's in Farsi.
Oh, yeah, of course.
So I could tell you what it...
I could recite it for you. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. So, in
like
Farsi.
Like I said, yeah, it's really beautiful. It's poetry, but at least I think.
Yeah, yeah. How did you find a tattoo artist who tattoos Farsi?
It was difficult.
Where did you, like, did you just bring him?
It was not the kind of tattoo you get after, like, a wild night out.
It wasn't like tequila. You weren't drunk at all.
No, it's not a drunk tat.
Seth, do you have any tattoos?
I have a very detailed depiction of the Battle of Hastings on my inner thigh.
And that weirdly was a drunk tattoo.
Speaking of the 10th century.
I can't do it.
Yeah. That'd be the 11th. Sorry.
I couldn't do it. That was good. Now, your dad is not here, but I saw your mom backstage.
Yeah,
she's beautiful and super fun.
Thank you.
But what did you celebrate Father's Day with your dad?
I did. He's in L.A. right now doing some construction on my house.
He's like a man's man, like a tough Texas guy.
Yeah.
What did you do for Father's Day?
It was really special. I'm a pretty excellent daughter.
It's very nice of you to say.
Yeah, you got to know your strengths.
Yeah, and what did you
great
so you did something special for your dad?
Yeah, I brought him to the Magic Mike press convention.
Yeah, and
he loved it.
Yeah.
It's a big hit with my dad. All he wants to do is hunt and fish. And he wanted to.
That's the place to do that, I guess.
Your dad must have loved you for that. Oh, he really appreciated that.
That's
absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, it was the only time I've ever seen. He was in and out of that press conference so fast.
So, yeah.
I was like, where
did
he go?
That's the place to do that, I guess.
No.
Let's just hope you never meet my dad.
Let's talk about the movie. Seth, I'm gonna have to ask
Should
you.
Should I go?
Yes, I'm gonna have to.
Take care,
buddy. Thank you for being here. Appreciate it. Bye. Seth MacFarlane, everybody.